So what's on the menu today?
So today we're going to stuff these zucchinis in the pan with a nice filling of rice, onion, garlic, mint, and spices. What we have to do is empty the centre. So you just go like that, there, with a spoon carefully, because you don't want to break the outer edges, and clean it out.
But they're fairly big.
They don't have to be big, but these are a nice size. Because the thing is, if they're smaller, then it's harder, of course, to clean them out, but you can get do smaller ones. And you keep a few pieces, the top pieces, separate, and you use them as lids when you after you've filled them. And be careful you don't pierce the bottom and get some flesh off the side so you can get more filling into them. And there it is.
The walls of that are about a centimetre, maybe just under, aren't they?
Nah, just under.
Yeah.
And that's, you know, fine. That's fine. So you have to do that and keep the first couple, especially this one sits nicely on the top afterwards, like a plug, and it just sits there nicely and stops the rice from spilling over. And all of this pulp, you chop it up and put it into the mixture as well. So you don't throw it out, that's for sure. There it is. You chop all of this up roughly to put into the filling. That's like that, doesn't need much. There you are, there's three or four cloves of garlic in there with the onions and about five spring onions. So we put some oil in the pan here to cover the base. There's about a quarter of an inch of it, I guess, to cover the base. We heat it up a bit. And we'll start off with the onion, the spring onions, and the garlic. And just saute it a bit. I don't fry them. Just a little bit to soften them up, and then we can put the other things in. Hey, boom, this is starting to sizzle. Nice. You can smell the garlic coming out of there. Now we've got all the pulp from the zucchini just roughly chopped up, and put all of that in there as well. And I've kept separate other pieces for the lids. Mm-hmm. Some nice mint there, just roughly chopped up. Gives it a beautiful aroma of the zucchini. You could put fennel in as well if you wanted to. Goes really well with rice. And so now we have to wash the rice. You always wash it and gets rid of the starch, and it also gets rid of the dust. And they say in the ship's holds they spray it with something to stop it from, you know, the bugs getting to it on the journey and all the rest of it. So you always wash the rice. It makes a difference to the taste. That's 2 cups of rice, and it's ample. There might be some left over, which you can just, you know, eat the filling afterwards as a rice. Zucchini rice filling.
Add water to that.
I will add water now, and we can put turmeric, which is lovely. I use it practically everywhere now in the cooking. This goes so beautifully with everything. A bit of pepper, because zucchini needs something to sort of spice it up, enhance its taste. Okay, and we'll add some water. And partly cook it, almost cook it, because once it's in the saucepan, it just needs, the zucchinis just need to cook, which doesn't take very long at all.
It's salt. I haven't put salt in it.
I'll put some salt in it too. I will put some, I haven't now. It's coarse salt, which I think it's just got a nicer flavour, a nicer taste to it. That's okay. There it is. We just let it cook now gently. I'll turn the heat down. We don't want to burn it, of course. And if it needs a bit more water, you can dribble a bit more water in. But
Well, that didn't seem to take long.
No, that only took about 10 minutes, and it just soaked up all the water. You don't want it to be too dry. And it's half cooked, so once it gets into the zucchinis, it'll finish its cooking in the saucepan. So now what we have to do is simply fill them, which you do like that. And they will, the rice will swell up still because it's not, you know, completely cooked.
So don't pack it in hard.
No, we don't pack it in. We'll see. Hopefully it will be enough for all of it. That was 2 cups of rice. And you want the rice to be moist. You don't want it to be dry, so that it continues its cooking in the zucchini. And that the zucchini is moist anyway, and it releases its juices. Cooking time is very short. You prepare all the ingredients and to clean it out and whatever, it takes up more time to actually cook it. It's nothing. So here you can cut up some potatoes if you like, or, you know, carrots, and put them in there so that you stop them from toppling over. But now here you can just put in rice in between, and then we put water in and it just cooks again. And we can put the lids on them. You try to find the lids that fitted, you know, the zucchini, like this is a big one.
And why are we doing that?
It keeps the, it will keep the rice moist for a start, and also it will stop it from spilling out. And also it looks very pretty. The rice won't dry up, it'll keep it moist. And mainly I think it'll keep the, because it keeps the rice moist. Mm. And then you can just put these pieces in the side there again. All edible. It just needs a bit of water. Not a lot of water, because the zucchini releases water. You don't want it to be like soup, of course. So that's about a cup of water at the most, I'd say. It's about, say, half an inch deep. Just a bit of salt on the zucchini, like that. It's okay. A bit of pepper. It's not baked, it's in the saucepan on the top, on the plate.
But you could bake them as well?
You could, yes. You'd definitely have to put a lid on, otherwise the zucchini tends to go a bit dry.
Mm.
So you want it to be moist, or cover it with alfoil if you've got the pan. You know, cover it with alfoil. And then just dribble a little bit of oil over it. Round it like that. There it is. You put this lid on, and even though it doesn't sit, the zucchinis will sit in the end, and it'll, you know, the lid will seal and soften. And I'll start it off on high heat, but turn it down quite quickly to a medium. It's 1:05. Let's see how long it takes. Here we are.
Beautiful.
This is the zucchinis. They took an hour to cook exactly. I put about a small coffee cup of water extra in. There is still water, but I was a bit concerned that the rice would dry it up. There it is. So there's still,
a bit
of water at the bottom, a bit of juice, which is fine because you don't want it to burn or stick to the bottom of the pan.
Lovely.
And that's the stuffed zucchini in the saucepan.
That's it.